In this tutorial, we are going to know how to create this flying animated text effect. Hello and welcome to another new episode of Learning Simplified. In this tutorial, we are going to know how to create some animated flying text effect using CSS3 animation. So far, what we have done in our previous tutorial that we have created this horizontal scrolling slider, and now we are intending to create this one. As we can see, this is the effect that we are talking about. So first of all, go to Google and go to Google Fonts. We are selecting this font here and we are copying this font. You know how to use Google Fonts into your project. If you are not aware with this thing, then no problem. The link is provided in the below description. You can always check out our previous tutorial and you can see that these things are right over there. Get back to index.html and right below the syntax where the index.html is been linked with stylesheet.css, right beneath it we are going to paste this code. Here it is. And then we are getting back to stylesheet.css, and now this time we are going to use another default selector which is known as h1. Getting back to Google Fonts and use this font family, as we can see here, just copy it, get back to your project and press Ctrl V, and you can see that the font family is present right over here. So now if we get back to index.html, we have customized our h1 tag, so that is what we are going to introduce over here. We are going to introduce the h1 tag. So press Ctrl S and get back to your project and reload. Now you can see that this is the thing that is being observed over here, and now we can see that it has already changed its font family. The font family is the same that we have disclosed over here, that we have depicted over here. This is the font family that has been used into your page, but still now it is using the default font color as prescribed by HTML browser. So we need to change this default font color and we need to change the font size. So that is why we are getting back to our stylesheet.css and we are mentioning the font color here. Sorry, this is not the font color. We are mentioning the color here as made some amendments, such as the color will be white in nature and the width of this h1 tag will be 1000 pixels and it will be centrally aligned condition, padding will be 0.5 mm, and the text alignment, that means the text will be aligned into the central position. And another thing, we need to mention the font size. So we are mentioning the font size here, the initial font size. We are mentioning it as 3.5 mm. This is just before the animation is initiated. So all we need to do, we need to reload, and we can see that this is now ideally placed into the central position of our page. Enjoy infinitely scrolling image slider. Now all we need to do, we need to create this animation property, as we can see over here. So that is why we are getting back to our project, and here we are mentioning the animation. First of all, mention the name bounce. Then provide the duration of this animation, which is 5 seconds. Iteration count will be infinite, and the animation behavior, the animation direction will be alternate. So these are the web hack codes, WebKit, Moz, OV and MS, and the standard syntax that comes always at the last position. Now we need to create some keyframes for this animation name, which is bounce. So we need to get back to our project, and here we need to create this @keyframes condition, and in this case the animation name is forms. So at 0% position we are using the transform scale property. Then at 25% keyframe position, the scale will be 100% keyframe position, the scale will be 0, 0
again.
Now all we need to do, we need to copy this code and paste it 4 more times. Now all we need to do, we need to get back to our project and reload. And now we can see that the slider and the text animation effect is working perfectly. Both of them are coming together, as we can see here. It is practically coming out of nowhere, and then it is getting a bit larger, and then it is getting a bit smaller, and then it is disappearing again, as we can see in this text animation effect. So this is the CSS flying text animation effect, as we can see. Hope you have liked our tutorial. In the next tutorial, we are going to talk about some more text effects and some more animation effects, and we'll be creating it with examples, as we can see. And hope you have liked our video. If you have liked our video, do not hesitate to hit that red subscribe button. So hope to see you in the next tutorial. Till then, bye.